Welcome here on this lovely spring morning. You join me down at Itang 52. I'm Jason Mooney for Team Tribal Shimano, and what a way to start. 35.8 she went, so just singles out yesterday. We're going to get the boat out today, have a play. So I'm going to slip her back to my back canes and then have some breakfast. I'll see you in a bit. After my egg sandwich with number two, rattled off shortly after, had a quick phone call with my mate Steve, and minutes afterwards it's rattled off, nice little battle ensued, and she kissed the back of the net. She went about 24 and a couple of ounces. All's welcome on this spring warm day, so I'm gonna reel in a minute and go for a shower and that, sort my life out, probably nip down the village, and join me after that. I'll speak to you then. Cheers. Just took the scales at £30.4. Managed to get all the rigs out with the boat last night. Just looking for around sort of 12 foot. That seems to be the going depth at the moment. And yes, it is. Hopefully there's more to come. So we're gonna get this one back, get it back out of the boat, the rig out there. And hope for another one of these.